upon Dr. S.D. Vaishnavi, Managing Director of Shankar IAS Academy, the sculptor of Academy and a navigator of this flagship, to present this special address.
Good evening, everybody. Respected dignitaries, dear candidates, students, and Shankar IAS Academy family, let me take this opportunity to congratulate all the successful candidates on their well-deserved success. A special note of thanks must be mentioned for their family members who have been a very great support throughout their journey. Shankar IAS Academy is glad that we could also play a facilitating role in your inspiring journey. You may have read and got inspired from the success stories in the past, and the time has come now when people read yours and get inspired. The journey from getting inspired to inspiring others will always be full of obstacles, but will eventually lead you to glory. And you are on the path of glory. We wish all the successful candidates a glorious career in civil services. You are the future of the country. Your actions will play a big role in determining the future of the country. We are indeed grateful to the illustrious bureaucrats who, despite their commitments and schedule, took time out for mentoring and assessing our students. Your valuable inputs and guidance have helped many aspirants improve upon their performances. The results stand a testimony to your invaluable contributions. Thanks to everybody. This is a momentous occasion for us. When started as a dream to help the students in their civil services journey, Shankar IAS Academy today has transformed into one of the most trusted and respected mentors for aspirants dreaming to ace the coveted civil services exam. This journey has been nothing short of being spectacular. Shankar started his journey from coaching a small group of students in a rented house. Today, as we enter into the 15th year, we are able to offer the best of the infrastructure and pedagogy to the students. What we are today is because the trust reposed in us by thousands of students and their families. Furthering to that trust, which aspirants have on us, we wish to introduce now about our Shankar Memorial Educational and Charitable Trust. This trust, as Shankar wished, will seek to identify and provide assistance to the deserving candidates from socially and economically deprived sections of the society. This is a small token of our commitment to the cause that no student should be deprived the help to nurture his or her dreams. I wish to quote, success isn't always about greatness. It's about consistency. Consistent hard work shows us the path to success. Greatness will eventually be a byproduct of consistency. Finally, let me take this opportunity to appreciate the extraordinary efforts of the faculty team and dear members of Shankar IAS Academy family in uniting to fulfill the vision and helping achieve consistency in producing better results. I welcome you all and thank you all.
Thank you, ma'am. We all know the story of a king and a spider. The king, who was defeated 6 times in the battle, was forced to hide in the cave. He took inspiration from a spider who also failed several times to weave a cobweb. The spider did not lose hope and continued with great determination and care to make the web. Inspired and determined, the king went for the battle again. Armed with a new strategy, he defeated his enemies. So, ladies and gentlemen, the heart of today's function is to felicitate the successful candidate of UPSC Civil Service and Indian Forest Service Examination 2018, who also, like Spider, persevered to reach this height. I invite Ms. Santoshi to call out the successful candidates.
Thank you, Ashna. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So the time has come to call upon the candidates who have made us proud this year and who are the reason for our gathering today. I request Mr. Muthuramalingam to step forward to felicitate the students who have successfully cleared the Indian Forest Service examination. Mr. Thiru.Athul Anand, rank 8. Mr. Prashant Tomar, rank 25. Mr. Ravi Shankar Sharma N, rank 37. Mr. Ganesh U R, rank 39. Mr. Pashu Kuleti Monika Kishore, rank 41. Mr. Kankanala Anil Kumar, rank 46. Mr. Jagadish R, rank 64. Mr. Vivek, rank 65. Mr. Balamurgan P, rank 74. Mr. Rahul Meena, rank 82. Mr. Varun Dalia, rank 86. I would request the audience to give a round of applause for the successful candidates. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I now call upon Ms. Manimekalai to felicitate those students who have cleared both the examination, UPSC Civil Services, as well as Indian Forest Service. Ms. Lakshmi N, IFS rank 50 and Civil Services rank 45. Mr. Abdul Shahid, Civil Services rank 57 and Forest Service rank 45. Mr. Ashwin Chandru, Civil Services rank 327 and IFS rank 17. Ms. Sweta K. Sugadan, Civil Services rank 461 and Forest Service rank 34. Mr. Chiranjeev P. Jain, Civil Services Rank 313 and IFS Rank 36. Mr. Hitesh Kumar Meena, Civil Services Rank 417 and IFS Rank 54. The following candidates have cleared the UPSC Civil Services examination. Rank 17, Mr. Rahul Sharanappa Sankanu. Mr. Rishabh, Rank 23. I request Mr. Rishabh's parents to step forward to take it on his behalf. Lakshmi, rank 29. Miss Renjina Mary Varghese, rank 49. Mr. Akash S, rank 78. Mr. Abhishek V, rank 79. Mr. Ravi Kant Upadhyay to felicitate the students. I request Dr. M. Ravi to felicitate the following students. Mr. Jishnu J. Raju. Rank 132. Ms. Deepana Vishweshwari, V, rank 117. Mr. Alok Kumar, rank 135. Shivakishore, rank 153. Ms. Shreya Gupta, rank 194. Mr. Rohan Jagdish, rank 224. Ms. Subhashini E, rank 229. Mr. Vishnu Raj, rank 234. Mr. Kaushik HR, rank 240. Mr. Vivek HB, rank 257. Mr. Prashant Nagar, rank 267. Mr. Anand Prakash Meena, rank 269. Thank you, sir. Now I call upon Mr. Athul Anand to present the Felicitation Award. Mr. Rishi Raghav, rank 281. Ms. Asha NS, rank 258.
We have to add one more guest, so you know somebody.
Ms. Chitra T, rank 296. Ms. Shilpa AB, rank 298. Ms. Arya R. Nair, rank 301. Mr. Suraj Ben KR, rank 321. Mr. Abhishek Oswal, rank 369. Mr. Mohammed Sajid, rank 390. I request Abhishek Oswal's mother to take the award on his behalf. Ms. Divya Chandran, rank 397. Ms. Alarmel Mangai T, rank 408. Ms. Sri Dhania Suresh, rank 410. Shridhanya Suresh, rank 410. Mr. Darun Kumar, rank 413. Rank 418. Abhishek S, rank 490. Mr. Sarvanil T, rank 494. Shankar R, rank 514. Mr. Govindraj A, rank 521. Shankar Mahadev Vidhari to step forward to felicitate the following students. Ms. G.G. Priyanka, rank 485. Mr. Venkesh M, rank 534. Kindly applaud for the students who have put their energy into this. Mr. Venkesh M, rank 534. Mr. Sayantan Ghosh, rank 539. Ms. Nitya Radhakrishnan, rank 543. Mr. Jagan K, rank 555. Rank 696. Ms. Aishwarya R, rank 709. Toil to this date, I kindly request you to give a huge round of applause for them. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Mr. Rajendra Prasad, rank 519. I request Ms. Maishnami ma'am to felicitate him.
Successful in this year's examinations. I call upon Kanakalaka Anil Kumar, who has secured All India rank 46 in Indian Forest Service. Now, Mr. Mohammed Abdul Shahid, he has been successful in both the Indian Forest Service examinations and the Civil Service examinations. He secured All India rank 57 in Indian Forest Service and All India rank 45 Indian Forest Service and 57 in Civil Service examination. And finally, I call upon Kumi Pratap Sivakishore, who has secured All India rank 153 in Civil Service examination this year.